There are two senators standing, so.
Sir President, may I rise on a question of personal and collective privilege?
Majority Leader.
This was pre-scheduled, Mr. President.
I move, Mr. President, that we suspend the session and have a caucus to discuss important matters.
Objection, Mr. President.
Mr. President, the Majority Leader is in a quandary. I will have to throw the question to the body because I noticed Senator Alan Cayetano standing earlier. He wanted the floor. I did not acknowledge him, although he has a reservation for a personal privilege speech. But I did not acknowledge him because I wanted to go through with the approval of the journal. Now that he is seeking the floor, I hear a motion from Senator President Pro Tem.
It's a point of order.
Asking for a suspension.
Point of order, Mr. President.
Yes.
A motion to speak on a personal collective privilege takes precedence over a motion to suspend.
As I said, Mr. President, the Majority Leader is in a quandary. I would rather leave the issue to the Senate President or the floor.
Mr. President,
yes.
Under Rule 89 of our rules, where no other motion can be entertained except the following and in the order which they appear: motion to adjourn, motion to set the day for the resumption of the session, motion to suspend the session.
Section 89 is not applicable, in my opinion, because that is while a motion or a bill or resolution is being discussed. But there is now a motion to suspend. But is there any objection?
I object, Mr. President.
Okay, so we have to now divide the House. All of those in favor of the motion to suspend, say aye.
Aye.
All of those not in favor, say nay.
Nay.
The nays have it. The motion to suspend is denied. Majority Leader.
Can I ask for a roll call vote?
Hello. How do we proceed? Roll call vote? Okay, to clarify the result, we resort to a roll call vote. Secretary, please conduct the roll call vote. Excuse me, Senator Director.
Yes, parliamentary inquiry. Mr. President, there are two motions made by two members of the majority. The minority has no interest in taking part in this issue, Mr. President.
But you will be affected by the suspension of the session, so you can vote or you can abstain.
Mr. President, on the part of the minority, we will take no part.
Okay. So, please, Secretary, please proceed with the roll call vote.
Abstain, sir.
May we clarify the vote, Mr. President?
They will be recorded as
having abstained. The motion is a motion to suspend.
Yes.
So, if you say yes, you are in favor of the motion to suspend.
Yes.
If you say no, you are not.
Yes. Is that clear enough to all our colleagues? A yes is in favor of the motion to suspend. Secretary, please do the roll call vote.
The Honorable Senators Angara, Aquino, Binay, Cayetano,
no.
De Lima, Drilon, Ejercito, Escudero, Gatsalian, Gordon, Honasan, Ontiveros, Lacson, Ligada, Pacquiao, Pangilinan, Po, Recto, Soto, Trillanes, Villanueva, Villar.
Let him finish first.
Yes, good.
Okay. Soveri, Senate President Pimentel.
Okay, don't announce the result. What, Majority Leader, what's the question?
How is the secretary?
Okay, reminder to our colleagues, silence means yes. You have to state if you're not in favor of the motion, you have to say that you're not in favor or vote no. Okay.
Yes. So there was a roll call vote,
yes,
that we
no.
Know the results of the vote.
The secretary does not know the result because nobody voted.
Yes, we will have, Senator Drilon, we have to have an accurate voting. So, Secretary,
do it again, a roll call vote with that clarification. And those who abstain will also have to state that they are abstaining.
Honorable Senators, Angara, Aquino, Binay, Cayetano,
no.
Teka, excuse me.
Wait.
Binay, wait. Tandaan.
Cayetano,
wait.
Dilima, Drilon,
yes.
Ejercito, Escudero,
no part.
Gatchalian,
no.
Gordon,
no.
Honasan,
no.
Ponteveros,
aye.
Lacson,
no.
Ligarda,
no.
Pacquiao,
no.
Pangilinan,
yes.
Po,
no.
Recto,
no part.
Soto, Trillanes.
Mr. President, may I explain my vote?
Hmm?
I vote no, Mr. President, because although the President Pro Tem earlier and I discussed it and I told him that I will seek a suspension, but this is a different situation now. I will have to vote with the majority. I vote no, Mr. President.
Continue.
Trillanes.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Villanueva. Villar,
no.
Soveri,
no.
Senate President Pimentel,
no. We have to announce. Grabe. Ito na. Okay. There being 6 affirmative votes, 14 negative votes, and 4 abstention, the motion is denied. Majority Leader?
In that case, Mr. President, Senator Cayetano wishes to seek the floor, Mr. President.
Any objection? Hearing none, Senator Cayetano is recognized to speak on a matter of public interest.